What's up, YouTube? Back for the start of a new ranked series, in which you could probably tell by the title, we're going to be using Chun Li. After 45 minutes of agonizing training room stuff to remember things, she steps back into the ring. Why? I just fought this dude in casual match. Literally just fought him in casual match before this started. That's funny. This dude's probably like, really?
Round
That's
one.
Funny.
Fight!
Didn't trash me this bad. I killed myself.
Round two.
It's okay. I know Ken. I just gotta. Oh, I know how I use Ken. Dude's probably impressed. I've walked his cross up. You can't just blindly jump to Chun Li. One of the things I like about you. Bam, got him. Chun Li is a charge character, and after all the bitching I do about charge characters, I remember, hey, you're actually okay with Chun Li, you know, her charge timing's a little bit. Why don't you try her out? And somewhere in my brain was like, okay. Go again, dude. I know we fought each other a bunch tonight, but let's go.
Bad guys, quick. Fight!
Nah. Alright, I can't play him this time. Neither am I. Alright. Oh well. I mistimed it. Serious? That kick always cracks me up. Just like throws his foot up over his head in midair.
Round two. Fight.
Yeah.
drop that Solo taught you is almost frameless. Bam! Low kick legs.
Fight.
Get out! Bam! Got him. Yeah. Starting off the series strong with a win.
You win.
Chun Li. And a level up. Couldn't ask for much more. That burn, though. At this rate, your son will surpass you in no time. Jesus. That sick burn. I feel like once I remember a little bit more of her timings, we're going to be okay. It's going to be awesome. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Chun Li attack low a lot, though. That's one of the things I've noticed, that been noticing playing her, is that she attacks low a lot. She's got combos that start high. I don't know, I like having access to Spinning Bird Kick pretty much any time I want. Even though I watched a video earlier from Game Theory about how if she were to really do Spinning Bird Kick, it would just dislocate her legs in about 2 seconds. But by God, if she kicks you, you're gonna die. I remember back when I used to play Street Fighter 4 all the time, like 5 years ago. There was no such thing as combos. It was who can hit each other first. Me and a friend of mine would just sit in our bedrooms playing Street Fighter 4 for days upon days. So much fun. Why is this taking so long to find us a match? Come on, man. Let's go. Or not, like, come on. Who are we fighting? Who are we fighting? Survey says... Wow! What the hell? Day of Bad Guy Stick. Back again, once again. This dude's probably like, get this Chun Li player up out of my face.
Round one. Fight!
Okay. Her crouching MP is completely unsafe. Alright. Yep, he ain't fucking around. Alright.
Round two.
Back off him for a second. Fight. Actually, you know what, charge him. Hopefully this kills.
Can't
did not. Alright.
Final round.
I really thought that was gonna kill, but I was wrong. No. God, alright, I died. That was good. Did we get that feeling like somebody wants revenge? Jesus, Ken, calm down. Go, buddy. Round four or five or something.
Round one.
Two. We fought someone tonight. Right.
And take this.
I forgot you can't really just throw out standard. I want you to do that.
I won't let up on you.
Fuck. That got intense. Alright, man. Alright. I see you. I see you, Stick.
Round two.
That sounded a little weird.
Fight.
Oh, shit. Whoa, not what I meant to do. Oh, not what I meant to do. I'm so dead. Yep, that was.
Feels like vengeance will be mine!
And it totally was.
You lose.
Alright, let's see if we can get a third one. Let's just see.
Yep, League went back down. That's okay. Stick giveth, stick taketh away. Jesus. Alright. I know it's 7 o'clock in the morning, 7:22 in the morning, but let's fight a different person, please. That would be pretty cool. Standing LP, standing MP, and the legs, I think. I think that's how that one works. She's got a few combos. I know how to do them, but there's some of them are fucking hard. This one's safe. Come on, just give me the fight. Thank you. Please don't be stick. Please, dude. Please. I want to fight against somebody not playing Ken, too, preferably. That's Jury. That's different. Red Ribbon. Red Ribbon Army? Bruh. That would be cool. Let's go, Jury player.
Round one. Fight!
I'm so confused. What was this person doing? Or they were just pushing every button in the book until they did like an actual combo.
Fight.
You're gonna charge, you don't get any time.
You win.
If we both want the same thing, then why are we so different? Because Jury's a few fries short of a Happy Meal. Just a few.
Round one. Fight.
All right.
Ready? Yeah. Ready?
Jesus.
Don't hold a grudge, okay?
Chun Li's beefing your answer damage up so much. Fight. Legs out, but it happened. Gonna do it for the inaugural episode of Ranked with Chun Li. I had fun, and I hope you guys did too. If you did, please click the like button and subscribe for more in the future. Have a good day. Bye bye.